You look for a culprit. But no one ever asks if the culprit isn't our would-be liberalism.
No one?
What can a poor priest do? Oh, I'm a friend of the news vendor, and certain magazines aren't sold here. In fact, they don't even get here.